Believe it or not, looking younger is possible, and you can do so with a wider smile in just, get this, 5 minutes. We've got Scott DeFalco back with us from Power Swaps. How are you?
Elsa, where is your coffee? Is it there somewhere?
I don't have it here today. Drink it already.
Shame on you.
It's actually not coffee. It's a tea, and the tea is staining it just the same way it's a coffee.
You're right. Whether it's coffee or tea. And look, all of us start our mornings that way. All of your viewers do. Millions of people do. And you shouldn't have to give up your guilty pleasures and your coffee, because let's be honest, we're not going to. And with Power Swaps, you don't have to, Elsa. That's the great thing. So you're going to get results in less than 5 minutes. We're going to do it without sensitivity, and it works on all dental surfaces. That's a big advantage as well.
So tell me, how important is it, that smile test?
It's the first thing people notice, but it's also the last thing people notice about you, Elsa. And so we came up with this would you rather test. Okay, so we paneled 100 ladies, said who would you rather spend time with or possibly kiss, the guy on the left with the yellow stained teeth or the guy on the right with the bright white smile. Elsa, you're a lady. Who would you rather kiss?
I'm thinking the pearly whites.
You're thinking correct. Yes. And look, that's a good looking guy. All we did was change the shade of his teeth.
That's true.
And you can see, right? You can see the difference it made. And it's like you touched on earlier. You can look great on the outside. And I think this is what you were getting at. Everything else could be, you know, all in order. But if you smile and your teeth are yellow or stained, it's going to affect your appearance. You're going to look older, unhealthy. It's really not attractive. So just like the other 100 women we paneled, like you said, they all chose the guy on the right. We also paneled 100 men, same thing, showed them this image right here. 100% of them said that girl on the right, Elsa. And the thing I love about this shot is that I get asked this a lot. People come up to me and say, Scott, you know, my teeth aren't exactly straight. Does it matter if they're white? If you look on the left, her teeth are not straight.
Right.
You can see that, but because they're white, you cannot even tell in the image on the right that they're not. So it makes a huge difference.
Absolutely.
And like I said, you don't have to give up those guilty pleasures with Power Swabs. It's a quick two-step process. And I'm going to show your viewers at home just how simple this product is to use. Because when you get the Power Swabs in the mail, you're going to get a box of 7 stain-out swabs and a box of 7 whitening swabs. And all you're going to do, Elsa, is pop the stain-out swab open first and rub it on your teeth, just like I'm doing here, for only 2 minutes. That's it. And over the 2 minutes, we actually remove the stain. That's important because most of the products that people use, like the strips and the trays, they cover up the stain and whiten it. They don't remove it, but they also dehydrate the enamel, Elsa.
So that's why it hurts then.
Exactly. That's why you get the sensitivity with those products. Look, I used to use the strips, could only get through 2 sessions. My teeth were killing me.
Yeah.
And a lot of people have that issue. The sensitivity is a make or break for a lot of people. So I feel that's the biggest advantage of this product. So with the stain out swab, you're removing the stain, but we're hydrating the enamel and keeping the moisture in so you don't get the sensitivity. So you do that for 2 minutes, pop open the whitening swab for 2 minutes. So that's less than 5 minutes, Elsa. And here's the shade chart right here, because this is really exciting. What I just showed your viewers, in less than 5 minutes, you're going to get on average 2 shades whiter. You're only going to do that once a day for 7 days, get 6 shades whiter. Best part, results last up to 6 months, get you all the way through to the summer. Forget about the beach muscles. It's all about the smile.
The smile will get you a long way. And right now, I know that there's also, isn't there like a quick fix? Like if I'm just on the go, I've already treated myself. You still have that, right?
I do. This is the on-the-go stain out quick stick for the daily maintenance, because like you said, you know, we're all having our coffee and tea and whatever, and we can't brush our teeth during the day. This is free today, and it's really great, convenient. You carry it around, use it on your teeth, just like I do with the swab, for only a minute or two, lifts the stains before they set in, which is huge to keep your smile bright and white throughout the day. Best part is that it's free with our discount, 40% off, plus free shipping, plus for free, the quick stick. You're minutes away from a brighter, whiter smile, Elsa. It's a no-brainer.
Great. And then I forgot to ask you, how long does this last? So we're doing it for 7 days, and then it's going to last us for how long?
Up to 6 months, and you use this for the daily maintenance.
Yeah.
I also want to stress, Elsa, the fact that it works on all dental surfaces is a big deal, because people pay a lot of money for those procedures, but over time, they stain, the smile goes uneven. Not anymore. This was developed by an award-winning dentist, Dr. Martin Ginniger. He figured out how to solve that problem. Oh. So Power Swabs lifts those stains to get you back to the bright white smile you have when it was done.
You are saving us trips to the dentist and a lot of money. Right now, you can order just by calling 1-800-664-1871. Otherwise, go to powerswabs.com. And again, the special 40% off and free shipping and that free quick stick pen. My goodness. I said free about 30 times. I love it. Scott DeFalco, thank you so much for being with us. Really appreciate it. And we'll be right back with more Midday Maryland right after this. Stay tuned.